Okay, so where we left off last episode was all of us are about to head out. So we left off last time with all of us heading out to the Geek Con, which is gonna be fun. This is loading, this is loading, this is loading. Each crew has an ideal emotion to hover over the performance bar to learn more. Planet Honeypop. Hello, everyone. So last week we left off with everyone leaving to the Game Con, or the Geek Con, I think it is actually. Yeah, the Geek Con. So that's where we are now. This is in the city expansion. Sorry for the blue. I have my settings on low, but I think I have my settings down. I think I'm a settings down kind of low, but this is Geek Con and we are allowed to stay here till 3 p.m. So let's go explore. Everyone is kind of in a weird state, so I don't think anyone's all that happy to be here, but that's fine. Let's go play. Oh, you know what? Let's go eat. Let's go buy some swag. Can we do that? I don't know. We're gonna do that. We're gonna buy a t-shirt. Anything else? Just some. We're gonna go play with Block. Do some gaming, have some fun. Think everyone's getting into the festivities, maybe. Possibly. Yeah, everyone seems to be having a bit of a party, so this is gonna be good. Just for, a few hours of fun. Let's see what everyone's doing, shall we? Cecilia is singing karaoke. She doesn't sound that bad, to be honest. Brandon is in the toilet, not doing anything. Okay, cool. Yuritz is playing on the gaming mat. Christopher is using the bathroom. Kendall is also using the bathroom, and she wants to dance. She wants to go to a party. Join the party. Martin is watching Cecilia's karaoke performance, and so is Presley. Fun. You know what? Let's go join them, actually. I want to join them with some karaoke. Hold on. Let's sing some pop. Fun tonight. Let's do that. That'll be fun tonight. That was really stupid. I'm sorry. I mean, that's close enough, right? And she's gonna have to take a shower when we get back. But we'll ignore that for now. Everyone stinks anyway. Oh! Okay. So she's great, right? Uh-oh. So I'm not really feeling this, but you know what? She's loving it. She's having a great time. They are not. Loving it. I'm loving it. This is great. She's having a great time. She sounds terrible, but that's okay. It's okay. Just saying karaoke if you sound terrible. She's having fun doing it. That's the important part. Are we allowed a drink? I don't know. Everyone's here, I think. Well, not everyone, but you know. There's one missing. Yuritsa, where is Yuritsa? Is she still in the motion behind? Oh no, she's getting food. Let's go see what else GeekCon has to offer, shall we? Oh, we can play a video game. Let's. Hello. Play Party Frenzy together with everybody because they all want to come play Party Frenzy. Everyone's gonna come play Party Frenzy. Everybody is playing Party Frenzy right now. And we all smell horrible. It's great. What is it? It looks like bowling and stuff, basketball. I think they're all really enjoying this. I think this is a good idea. It's a good outing. We're probably gonna have to leave. We are gonna have to leave soon, which is unfortunate, but this has been a fun adventure, I think. Let me know down in the comments if there's anywhere else you'd like these guys to go, because I think it'd be fun to see them in different environments. They seem to really enjoy this outing. We could participate in the contest, but we don't have the time for that. Hackathon, and she doesn't have any skills in programming as of right now. And neither does Martin, but I think he's gonna try anyway. I think he might be gaming. All right, I think it is time for us to head home. So let's do that. For those of you who don't know, that was with the City Living expansion or extra pack, I can't remember. That was with City Living. If you're interested, there's a lot of fun things in that pack. I really enjoy it. Hollow Snow. And we're all back home. Oh wait, I gotta unlock this. I already unlocked it. Cool, we're all back home. Let's go take a shower before anyone walks in. And then we will paint. Oh, we can't, never mind. Well, we'll paint. We'll do a painting. Because, well, we need to. So, we'll do that and then we'll fix the fridge because that needs to be fixed really badly. Uh-oh. Why are you embarrassed? Nothing happened yet. Why are you embarrassed? Nothing, we hadn't even gotten that far yet. Whatever, I guess she's just shy. Oh, we're gonna have to eat something, so. Do you want? Oh, we'll eat. We should have ate before we left. Let's have a BLT. Wonder if there's. Nope. What emotions do give you? I think it's, isn't it confidence, sadness and playfulness, I think, they give you emotional paintings. Something like that. Looks like everyone wants food right now. So I think we're all gonna be crowded around the kitchen, which is fine. We can work with that. Layla might actually come in behind everyone, which would be beneficial to her. But we may not have access to the stove. But I think Kendall's making a salad too. Yeah, salad. Everyone seems to be making. Everyone in this house loves garden salads except for Layla. She eats anything else, apparently. And that does not look good. Poor. About right. Whoa. Where did Brandon. Oh, he went to work. No, he didn't. How did he do that? What is going on? Brandon, are you okay? Going off with him? Brandon, are you okay? It won't change over, of course. Brandon. There we go. Okay, that was weird. That was actually really funny. okay. Let's see. Where is it? Just that one fridge thing that's making everyone like so uncomfortable. All right, we'll deal with that. We have to deal with that. I can't not. Why? What? What is going on? I want Layla back. Give me Layla. Okay, there we go. She's gonna eat and then she'll fix the perch. Don't worry, guys. Got this. Let's talk to Kendall while we're over here. Get to know.
Weymouth Brush Shoe, Legora.
She does not smell nice. Presley is left for work. Yay! Finally, going to work like she's supposed to. I think Brandon's heading out too. Maybe we'll finally get some money around here that wasn't gotten by Layla's paintings. Hope they do well out in the real world, being criminals, as one does. Let's discuss her uncomfortable mood. Tell her a joke about ducks, maybe that'll help. Yuritsa has gone to bed. Yuritsa has gone to bed. The first to snag a bed for the night. We may not get a painting in today. Uh oh. I think that joke fell flat. My bad. I think we may not get a painting in tonight. I'm gonna try. I don't know. Because I want her to get in bed. I want her to be able to sleep. But that may not happen. So. Oh, she did not like her food. How sad. No, I really thought she was about to. I thought Kendall was about to clean up then, but she didn't. I'm really disappointed in you, Kendall. Why is he sad? I'm not gonna. I don't care. I'm not gonna look. She's gonna fix the bridge now because. So many people are uncomfortable, and that bothers me. I don't actually know if we're allowed to hire repair services. Let's see. An old woman just scuffed Brandon's new work shoes. I don't know how I'm supposed to deal with these, but I'm just gonna let it slide because it's not important. Don't yell at the old woman. It's mean. Despite the fact that he is a criminal, it's still mean. Our fridge is so beat. I really hope she does. I'm really scared she's gonna get electrocuted. Like, that's terrifying to me. There are two. Oh, that's strawberry milk. That's funny. I like this. I like this attention to detail to Chinese food. A cold pizza. Some orange juice? Yeah. Soda. I don't know. Stuff. Christopher, please don't distract us. I really don't want her to get electrocuted. That would not be fun. Christopher seems nice. I think they're getting along quite well. She's not really friends with anybody. I think it might be my fault. I haven't really bothered. With people. Maybe I should be a little more thoughtful when it comes to that. Let's talk to him.
Gerba Warble.
Yeah. No! Oh no, 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 no. This is my fault. I should have known better. Come on, come on. Come on, Martin! You got it, bro. Thank you, Martin. Did he do it? Did he do it? He put it out, right? He didn't put it out. I thought he put it out. Where'd it go? Okay, he put it out. Everything's fine. Thank you, Martin. Can I thank him? Can I just thank him? I kid you not, that actually really scared me. Like, I actually. Whew, I actually, like, had a moment. I really. You guys heard that, right? I thought she was gonna die. I was. Oh my god. Scared me. She's not fixing that fridge again. She's not 100% not fixing that fridge again. It's not happening. Ever again. Never, ever, ever. She has to pee. Why are you doing this, Layla? Go here. Go here for a minute and pee. She's never fixing that fridge again. They're just gonna have to live without it. But I will replace it. Actually, I'll just replace it because it's broken anyway. In terms of like burnt, I have to. Oh god, that scared me so bad. I'm really like upset. It looks like here it's Kendall, Martin, and Layla have all snagged beds to the other two. Sorry, Christopher and Christopher and Cecilia are kind of, I think, just living their own lives. What are you doing out there? You're not supposed to be out there, Christopher. Let me bring him back in. Quickly. Oh, he must have been out there when the fire happened. But he's got to come back in, so I'm going to do that. And then Brandon and Presley are still at work at the moment. So, yeah. And it looks like things are a bit messy. Oh, wait, is the fridge? The fridge is. Oh, yeah, because I replaced it. Presley and Brandon are home, each bringing home 63 simoleons, which is great. Let's bring them inside. I'll lock the gate until morning. Oh no. Presley, are you gonna go inside? Thank you. A vampire just walked in. Like, he owned the place. Oh, I know he might. Lock the door for everyone. That way, no one can go sleep on that bench over there, which is very inconvenient. I should have thought of that before. And I will unlock the gate again in the morning. Before they have to go, at around, probably around 12, before they have to go to work. Oh, I think Christopher was the one to grab the last bed, by the way. Forgot about that. I think everyone's kind of got some tension going on because of the fire. Sorry, everyone. That was Layla's fault. I want to check on the other three really quickly. Presley is exhausted. It's not good. As is Brandon. I think Brandon's about to pass out. Cecilia, she's all right. She's, you know, tired, but not too exhausted like the other two. Oh no, the shower's broken. That's not good. We're gonna have to fix that. We can't. I thought Preston was about to pick that up. What was I thinking? Alright, we're gonna make some eggs and toast because we're hungry. Did you guys hear that?
What did I miss?
You know, I feel like I should have made one of these things a vampire. I think that would have been fun. I don't know why I didn't think of that before. Is that against the rules? I don't remember. I think Cecilia is going up to grab a bit. Ah, yes, she's going to take our bed over. But I think a vampire seemed a little bit interesting. Like, once it got to a certain point of hunger, it would have to feed on someone, so. Oh, I should have done that. I wonder if I can still do that. Probably not. Very tense.
Oh, dude.
She's not a very good cook either.
Oh! Ugh. Oh, Disa.
Looks like everyone seems to be waking up now. And everyone is uncomfortable. Oh, man. Are you gonna? Ooh, get Maritza. Oh, my gosh. She is filthy. Take a shower, girl. Fix the shower. I think Chris might have to pee. But whatever. He's gonna make food for 6 months. Why do you want to meet tomorrow? Why do you want to shout at him? I mean, you can, but I don't know why. Is it just because he's angry? Let's see how this goes.
Me.
Oh, she's not gonna do it. She changed her mind. Okay. Does she need a shower? Not yet. We are actually gonna. You know, I'm gonna have to. She wants to vent to someone. Let's go vent to Martin. Or no, let's go vent to Chris. I think he's more likely to be our friends. He's not going to eat his food. Is that because of us? I'm sorry. Martin's going to steal his food. I feel bad.
Oh, talking boo!
Sidoka, Bezik Luhain, Venosa Batne, Yaflor Trieb, Bulain Nagelna, Shmoon, Beam Short. Clevete, the Miskos.
Wainik Brushu, Lagor Wadita Gonshu, Aflin.
Imfalna Seraphi, Kalu, Pizzo Ebrabani, Parsifay Froben. Skuma Plondi.
Oh, he is filthy.
Nymphia and Zerpa, the Hoang, spotted.
Cecilia is very mad. let's go repair the shower. But we're gonna need to do a painting today after that because I really want to do a painting. Uh-huh. Actually, we'll have her brush her teeth. See if she'll get confident that way. Then she can go do a confident painting and tick off two of them. While she's fixing that, let's go check up on everyone else. She is playing basketball angrily. Brandon is asleep. Come on. Yuritsa is filthy and uncomfortable because of it. Christopher wet himself, which is probably what happened a minute ago. Yeah, okay. He's embarrassed. Kendall is always bored. She just wants to dance, and she's always bored because she can't. I mean, she could. She could really dance. He's gonna throw a drink at her.
Martin, why are you gonna throw a drink at the other person? You guys can scheme together, but you're just gonna throw it off at her.
This annoying. And Dak Waffa? Galba? Shupasa Banea!
Get out of the way, Kendall. It looks like Cecilia, Brandon, and Presley are asleep right now. That reminds me, I need to unlock the gate.
Hello,
I think she's painting a lion, which, I mean, yeah, that's pretty confident, right? Promotes confidence. Alright everyone, I think I'm going to leave this episode here, and that way we can come back later and do some more. everyone seems to be in a constant cycle of uncomfortable, angry, and just tense, so we'll see how this series continues. I think I'm going to do a video so far, we've been doing pretty good with the weekly uploads, so I think it's going to continue that way. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you are enjoying this series as much as I am. And honestly, I recommend you try it out because it is so much fun. So, thank you all so much for watching. And I'll see you guys again next time. So, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all again next time. Bye!